Hey guys, welcome back to the car review series. Today we'll be taking a look at all the cards from the Toy Store Panic Scouting and Event. The car review videos this month will be a bit on the short side since I'm focusing on the lecture series. Things will go back to normal next month. The featured UR card for part 1 of the Toy Store Panic Scouting box is Yo. Yo is an active attribute card with voltage typing and her highest stat is Appeal, reaching 6703 at level 80 in all practice tiles unlocked with no limit increases. Yo's card skill increases the appeal of all cards by 5% to 6.2% for 5 notes. Her passive ability increases the base appeal of active attribute cards by 4% to 5.2%. Finally, her show ability increases the appeal for active attribute cards by 1% for each voltage type card on the show formation for 10 notes, which is guaranteed to activate when a strategy switch is done, but can only activate once per song. It's been a while since we got a really good active attribute offensive card, and Yo is one of the best non-festival cards to be released so far. At the time of release, she was the second strongest offensive active attribute card, losing out only to Festival Setsuna, but since we know that Festival Kanon is coming out soon, there's no reason to try to get Yo instead of saving up for Kanon. Festival Kanon aside, Yo is an extremely powerful card with an entire skill set focused on boosting appeal. She would be an excellent fit for any active attribute show formation. Her show ability is also rather unique, since its effectiveness is based on the amount of voltage type cards on your show formation. It's possible to get up to a 9% appeal boost if all your cards are voltage type, but realistically this value would be around 5-8% depending on what side strategy cards you're using. The great thing about this show ability is that it's guaranteed to activate when you do your first strategy switch, so you can just do a strategy switch when the song starts to always get this boost for 10 notes. This pairs well with other show abilities that can activate on strategy switch, like a cleanser, but since it only applies to active attribute cards, it doesn't have much use outside of an active attribute team. Yo is going on the offensive tier list in double S tier. She's a very strong active attribute card that would pair well with Festival Setsuna and Kanon, but if you already have Setsuna and plan on getting Kanon, then Yo will probably be relegated to a side strategy cheerleader. Still, she's one of the strongest offensive cards that isn't a festival card. The featured SR card for both boxes is the Love You My Friends Karin. Karin is a cool attribute card with SP typing, and her highest stat is Technique at 4796. Karin's card skill increases the voltage gain from the next SP skill used by 20% to 22% of her technique value. Karin's passive ability increases the base technique of cool attribute cards by 2% to 3.2%, and her show ability fills the SP gauge by 4% of her technique value, which is guaranteed to activate at the start of a song. Karin is an interesting technique-based card with pretty good offensive stats for an SR card. Both her appeal and technique are over 4,000, and she gets the 15% critical rate bonus. At maximum limit increases, she could be a strong card for a cool attribute main strategy. Karin also has some uses with her show ability. It is a guaranteed way to fill the SP gauge at the start of a song. Of course, this is more useful the more limit increases she has, but if you need a small boost of SP at the start of a song, Karin is a guaranteed way to do that. The featured UR card for part 2 of the Toy Store Panic Scouting box is Nico. Nico is a cool attribute card with guard typing, and her highest stat is Stamina, reaching 7181 at level 80 in all practice tiles unlocked with no limit increases. Nico's card skill reduces damage by 15% to 27% for 5 notes. Her passive ability increases the base stamina of cool attribute cards by 4% to 5.2%, and her show ability restores stamina equal to 30% of her stamina value, which is guaranteed to activate when a strategy switch is done, but can only activate twice per song. Nico is another one of those stamina sticks whose only real use is to put on a show formation to increase the total stamina. Unlike other stamina sticks though, her show ability provides a guaranteed source of healing, so she's much more useful than other cards with only a high stamina value. On a low damage song, what you could do is use a full offensive main strategy, and when your stamina gets close to becoming yellow, do 2 quick strategy switches to heal back up. This is a really strong tactic, but requires Nico to have many limit increases for maximum effectiveness. So it's more of a whale tactic, but at the very least, this external healing could be useful in DLP. Nico is going on the utility tier list in C tier. She's a stamina stick that offers guaranteed healing, but Festival Maki is still the best stamina stick for now. It's hard to beat the highest stamina value in the game that also generates shields with her show ability. There's still the event cards to talk about, and they're definitely usable this time around. The first SR card you can get is the Wonderful Rush Hanayo. Hanayo is an active attribute card with guard typing, and her highest stat is stamina at 3517. Hanayo's card skill restores stamina equal to 17% to 29% of her stamina value. Her passive ability increases the base stamina of cards on the same strategy by 3% to 5%, and her show ability reduces damage by 23% for one note, which is guaranteed to activate when a strategy switch is done, but can only activate twice per song. I talked about this Hanayo in my top 10 SR cards video, so go watch that for why I think she's a strong card. In short, her show ability is an on-demand damage reduction that you can activate whenever you want. For songs with a large amount of damage at once, like Shioriko's Solo of Death, you could put this Hanayo on your show formation and then do a strategy switch on the last note of the appeal chance. This would reduce the appeal chance effect damage by 23%, which is a pretty big amount. Could be useful if you can't finish that song due to running out of stamina at the end. The other SR card you can get is the Koini Naritai Aquarium Daya. Daya is a pure attribute card with voltage typing, and her highest stat is appeal at 3517. Daya's card skill increases the appeal of all cards by 2% to 3.2% for 5 notes. Her passive ability increases her own base appeal by 5% to 7%, and her show ability increases the total voltage by 75% of her appeal value, which is guaranteed to activate at the start of an appeal chance, but can only activate once per song. For an SR event card, Daya is pretty good offensively. Even though her show ability is rather useless, she does have voltage typing and an appeal boosting card skill. Her passive ability boosts her own appeal as well, so she could be an option to use for early game DLP songs. Finally, the event UR card this time is I. I is a pure attribute card with SP typing, and her highest stat is technique, reaching 4864 at level 80 in all practice tiles unlocked with no limit increases. I's card skill increases the voltage gain from the next SP skill used by 30% to 32% of her appeal value. Her passive increases her own base appeal by 7% to 9%, and her show ability increases the skill activation rate of all cards by 10% for 10 notes, which can activate when an appeal chance is cleared. Last event also featured a pure attribute SP type event UR card, but I is slightly better than Setsuna, since I's greedy passive ability increases her own base appeal by quite a bit, and her skill set is more offensively focused as well. Having another pure attribute UR card to use is always nice, especially for DLP's continuous pure gauntlets. I is going on the offensive tier list in D tier. She's not the worst offensive event UR card, and that's the best thing I can say about her. That's the end of the car review. Here's a quick look at all the tier lists. In case you didn't know, I finished my All-Stars book. You can download this 600-page PDF by becoming a member of my Patreon and pledging $5. Infinite knowledge of All-Stars could be yours, and it comes with the bonus of paying my bills. At the end of my car review videos is when I would like to shout out my super special supporters on Patreon. All of my SR, SSR, and UR card members are shown on screen. Thank you for your immense support. It makes my heart go doki doki. My final thoughts, all the cards this time are pretty good. Yo is an amazing card, but really not worth going for instead of Festival Kanon, unless you really want her costume. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.